After opening almost flat, equities dived into the red zone in the early session on Monday, following weakness in global peers. At 9:30 a.m., the Sensex was 143 points in the red and the Nifty was down 0.5% at 11,139. ICICI Bank, Adani Ports, HDFC Bank, Sun Pharma and UPL were the top Nifty losers, while TCS, Asian Paints, Kotak Bank, HCL Tech and Reliance were the top gainers.